Hey! This is Creatures here, playing some Fallout. I just jumped in and I just started getting attacked. How are you doing today? Let's get known together. Hopefully, you're having a good week, weekend, weekday, weeknight, weekend, morning, whenever you're watching this in the future. Turn in some data. Let's see, where was it? See what I'm wearing today. I forget when I get in. All right, let's get this here. Got distracted. Okay, we are going to drop off some data to the Brotherhood. Right down here. Downstairs it is. There's isn't there like cockroaches? Almost got it, almost got it. Other way. Other way. There we go. Yeah, I haven't played Fallout in a while. Couple times I come in here and I forget I have explosive bullets. And then I die instantly. Cause all of them. Just the three of them. Yay! Take those. We'll just junk all that. Don't need a missile. Don't need fuses. Don't need that. Take bobby pins. How many? Bobby pin. Whole box of one bobby pin. Here. Got the schematics. Quest completed. Forbidden knowledge. Armor jacket. Check this out. Put this away. Let's go to the pee-pee bully. I could have bought this somewhere. Nice. Okay. Probably nothing fun here. Okay, we did that. Nothing happened around us today. Except for daily stuff. I don't feel like doing daily stuff. Oh, let's go to the bed. Let's go to night. Check in with Russell. Okay. Cheating death. What's this one? Me Fisher's friend, tune radio to Fisher's tracking beacon, and return to page. We'll just do these one at a time. Guess I could have looked for Atlas. Let's go inside. He's probably inside, so let's go on the interior of for Atlas. Any plans for the weekend? I always have Sundays off, so you find me gaming on Sundays. I'm gonna try doing more live stuff, I promise. Really up here. Where are you, bud? I just jumped up there. Nope. That's not him. Wait, are you you're outside? Should have turned around. Oh well, that's okay. This is a funny picture. My buddy and I were playing Marcus Mommy Jeans, and he froze, and all his clothes disappeared. So I had to take a picture of that to show him. He stood up there for like 15 minutes because he went to go feed his dogs, I think. And so he came back, or I was up there and I was just laughing really hard because it made him freeze, and then he had to spawn in, but it made him frozen and be naked.
Don't worry about the bots. Their work. Don't tell me. This time it was Charleston. Or the White Spring, even. Gosh, just give me a minute. I'm still not done compiling the last report.
Okay, hold on. Let me, how's the audio for you? Good? I'm gonna turn it up just a tad for you. What are you talking about? Okay, gosh, just give me a minute. Still not done. Last report. Let's lie.
Oh, you're kidding. They didn't get past all those killer robots, did they? There's no wait. You're pulling my leg, aren't you? The super mutants didn't just hit Fort Atlas. I'm getting reports from all over. Even Foundation. Hold on. If you haven't heard, the Knight and Paladin might not have either. I've been so busy receiving the reports that I anyway. You gotta let them know about this right away.
It's about Foundation.
Oh, that shouldn't be necessary. It sounds like Foundation has things under control, and they're helping out anyone they can. They just came to share information with us.
I wanted to go to Foundation's by some super mutants.
Oh, one more thing. Foundation has been tracking nearby attacks. They think the mutants might be coming from those caverns. What are they called again? Wacky caverns? Unlikely caverns? Uncanny caverns. That's right. Anyway, thanks for helping out. I've got my hands full here.
Awesome. Okay.
Welcome to Fort Atlas.
Now let's go inside and report to both of these two. Are they still fighting?
They might be. Who knows?
What's a Streamlabs music down there? I need to check that out. Play some tunes.
I thought Atlas was impenetrable.
Hi.
We'll learn from that mistake.
How are you? What you doing?
Adorium?
You want to talk? Okay.
But I wish
we already lost. Romani and I were just discussing the patrol schedule.
That Victorium initiate. This is far more important than a patrol. We're talking about people's lives. Weapons, what do you need, initiate? Like this? You see, we've wasted time sitting on our thumbs already.
I didn't think this would happen so soon. If at all, fine. We can't let the mutants run rampant, but I will lead a squad personally to track down where they're coming from.
And where do you plan to look? Spending time on a meaningless chase will leave countless homesteads unprotected against the mutants.
Oh, sorry, I was not listening to what you two were talking about. I got sidetracked. And where do you plan? Spending time on a meaningless chase. Leave countless homesteads unprotected against the mutants. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Foundation. I like her. I'm going to pick her side and piss off Knight.
Thank you, initiate.
The best way to help the people of Appalachia is to stop the mutants before they can attack again. And that's where we're headed.
You're splitting our forces, Shin. Isn't that exactly what you wanted to avoid?
So long as the rest of the initiates stay here, Fort Atlas will be well defended. It takes two to create a conflict, Romani. You're gonna have to make some compromises from now on.
These two.
We don't have any more time to waste. Initiate. I need you to brief initiates Norland and Houston to come along on this mission. You're coming too. It will be a good opportunity to show Romani's favorite how things should be done.
I am her favorite.
I'm not. But if this foolish mission is what it takes to prevent full-on mutiny, so be it. While you're out, I'll meet up with initiate Dorsey to find out who around Appalachia is in need of help.
Maybe there are some resources we can spare without inspiring Shin to start a riot.
I'll be checking the spreadsheets when I get back.
Okay.
They should be here in Fort Atlas. Keep the introduction short. We need to get to the caverns as soon as possible.
Give me this power armor.
Please make sure to fill out your ration requests. And no, we will not be accommodating aversion to mutated produce. All produce is mutated now.
Yeah, just seeing what was back there, because, you know, honestly, I didn't really look at it.
Still not finished.
Let's scrap everything.
Just not enough hours in the day.
I don't want to scrap my bomber jacket. That's dope. We don't need it. I can't remember on this one. Can I make these? I think I can make. I don't have one of those. Could definitely make those. I'm pretty sure I can make those. All right, cool. There's one that blonde girl I was talking to over here. First, you're doing push-ups.
Ad Victorium initiate. What can I do for you?
I like how my head bobs with you doing push-ups.
You can count on me. I'll report there immediately.
Oh, yeah, I didn't really want to have to talk to you about stuff. Good. The one's down. How do I get down here? Yeah. I don't need to make sound effects.
But
oh.
What is she? Oh, God.
I forgot about you too.
You mean like a gun? A real one? Oh my god. I'm not ready for this. There's no way I'm ready for this. Can I stay in the infirmary? Please, let me stay in the infirmary.
I like her shoulder armor. I want some of those.
What would the elders do in this situation?
Right. No need to be nervous. I'm just being called in for my first ever field mission, and it's led by Night Shin, and I don't know what I'm doing, and I won't know what I'm doing in front of him. So, not only am I probably going to die, but I'll look stupid doing it, and I should stop. Yeah, no need to be nervous.
No need.
Nope. No reason at all.
No reason at all. Oh, you know what's crazy is I thought I talked to him already. Let's find out about
Shin's favorite. He's always in the barracks doing extra push-ups and stuff. Not that I'm watching. I just, well, I'm kind of scared of him. I mean, he's kind of everything that I'm not.
Aww. I know what they were talking about with Max, your brother.
Oh God. So you heard that? I'm so bad at talking with children. I must have made it worse. You know Marcia? She's not an initiate, but she and Max stay with the Brotherhood. They're siblings. Apparently Marcia's been gone for a few days, and I told Max everything would be fine, but I really don't know.
Okay.
This can't be real. Okay, I'm gonna puke. No, wait. I have to get my gun. I've never used it, like, outside of a firing range. First time for everything, right? Okay, I'll be there. Ad Victorium.
I like her, she's funny. Alright. Now we have to go to those caves, and if I they're there.
Disorder is to be expected in a place that lacked brotherhood.
Let's teleport. Oh, was I drunk taking this picture? Ski resorts, bed and breakfast cabins available to rent by eager tourists for the Great War. Just reading the bottom. All right, let's see. Haven't been here in a long time. One shot, sniper rifle. It's fun to have. And it looks good with the skin on it. Looks like a Western, old timey classic Western rifle. I don't need that. Grenades. Throw them at the cockroaches. Can I blow them up in the bathroom? I miss you. Yep, I hear you down here. Doop 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 doop. You get excavator armor here? I don't remember. I think that's where you get it. Peace. That's your gun? I could keep.
Ad Victorium, Initiate. Now that everyone's here, let's go over the plan. Foundation reported super mutant attacks potentially originating from this location. We're here to determine if those claims are founded. And if so, eliminate the threat. We'll advance information. Immediately report anything you see out of place. Are we understood? Don't disrespect your fellow initiates. Initiate Houston is a skilled medic with a tireless work ethic. When you're bleeding out, you'll be happy to have her along.
You actually noticed that? Wow. Thank you, Knight.
I won't tolerate any more insults. Stay focused.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Move out.
You guys run fast and you'll kill everything. I want to kill it. We're going to go. Are we going to go the back way or are we just going to go through this way? Oh, okay. We're talking already?
Some regular wildlife here. Seems like the super mutants would have cleared that out. Well said. Let's keep moving forward.
Hey, look. We could take a team photo. The Fort Atlas Spelunkers, ready for action.
Huh. Stay focused, Houston. This is no time for jokes.
Initiate Norland is right. Follow his lead.
Right. Sorry. I just... Never mind.
I'll take a picture with you later. You're nice. Is he gonna follow me? You looked frozen. I'm leading.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I'll let you lead, I guess. Because I haven't played this mission.
Let's regroup here. A victory for the Skrulls.
Taking damage! Give me a regroup on where they're blowing up. I'll talk to you.
This appears to be a dead end. There's some gore here. I'd say the mutants have left their mark. Initiate, what's your read on this location? So it's likely there are still super mutants nearby. Good call, Initiate.
Thank you.
Let's do a thorough sweep of the room. There may still be a way forward.
Roger, I'll take the far side.
Excellent initiative, Norland. The remaining two of you, stick together and cover this area. Be sure not to miss anything. Effective reconnaissance can mean the difference between life and death.
Life and death.
Right. I'll try my best. I mean, I'll be thorough, Knight, sir.
I just want to see where he was running to. Okay.
Oh, watch your step. There's dynamite there. I mean, I trust you, but I figure I probably shouldn't touch them.
Okay. Dynamite bundle. Which far way through? It's just blocked off. Is this what I'm missing here?
The wall really caved in here.
Oh.
I hope that doesn't
happen. That is blown up. Okay, so oh, this is just dynamite. Go up, huh? All right. There's one way.
Left their shovel behind. Could prove useful.
You standing here?
Look, there's a break in the wall over there.
Okay. Reporting back to him.
To report.
Well, the rocks up ahead, we should be able to proceed along the path.
I see. In that case, I might send the others to scout ahead. I suspect there's still more to see here. Did you find anything else? We should take a cautious approach to that. One wrong move, and we could all get trapped inside. Understood. Everyone, we need to cover as much ground as possible, and the threat level so far has been minimal. Initiates Norland and Houston, see if you can squeeze through that crevice and report what's on the other side. Initiate Norland, you take point. Stay in radio contact, and pull back as soon as you encounter danger. You may be eager to serve the Brotherhood, but being a good soldier is also about knowing your limits. Move out.
Roger. I'll make the Brotherhood proud, sir.
All by ourselves? Okay. Got it. I mean, yes, sir.
You'll stay with me and find a way to clear the cave in.
Yeah.
Don't do anything reckless. I need all of us to get out of here in one piece.
I'll see him go through the hole. Ah, that's cool. Okay. I got distracted. Let's do the shovel. These cool, they're cool looking. Berserkers. This could be bad. There's a trap on the floor. I should have watched where I was walking because I'm silly. I jumped over it again. That's a red and white berserkers. I like it. I've been in these caves many times. To go that way. Oh, I, you know what, if I just remember to read my messages up there, I wouldn't have ran this far. I could have just spoke to him.
Those mutants must have gotten trapped inside sometime after the attacks. If this passage wraps around, initiates Norland and Houston could be in trouble.
Oh, this is why I can't support you.
You're right. She would have. And I should have done the same.
Yeah, you should have.
I made a premature assumption that the area was safe. We have to do everything we can to make sure the initiates don't pay for it.
Okay.
I'm receiving a message. We have to find them. Move out.
Are we moving this way? Oh, we're running all the way over here. Follow me, buddy.
Norland. No.
Why are we talking? Oh. I didn't know he was here.
This shouldn't have happened. Norland was confident. Maybe too confident. Despite my orders, he may have tried to fight. And Houston, she would have... This is my responsibility. I swore to myself I'd never let this happen again. This isn't your problem to deal with, Initiate. You and Romani have already written me off, so it's not like your opinion will have changed. But I'm not important right now. We have to find Initiate Houston.
Yeah, we do.
Back when we fought those raiders on the expedition route, when we lost Knight Connors and so many others, my decisions played a part in what happened that day. I swore to never make a mistake like that again. To never lose lives like that again. Initiate Houston can't be far. Search for a trail.
I want to go down here. Can I just... I will enter this hidden cave. We need to save her. She was nice. He's here. Teleported before me.
Initiate Houston. Wait! Don't come any closer! I triggered some kind of trap.
armor can take the blast. Cover your head!
What? No! Don't! Knight! No! No way this... All of this happened because of me. I won't run away anymore. I won't!
Humans trapped, die!
There are more mutants. We have to fight!
I'll fight. Where are they coming from? These mutants are cool. I like how they're white and red. Come on, buddy.
Noise, stop now.
Yep, I'm higher than you.
Are you all right?
Actually, I want to take everything first before I talk to you.
Don't worry about me. The power armor isn't just for show.
You're still badly injured. Without the power armor, you'd be dead. I'm so sorry.
This isn't the time for apologies. Put your training to work.
Right. You're right. I need to check your vitals.
We can't let this distract us from the mission. While Initiate Houston is busy, you need to search the area. Find out if this is truly the source of the attacks.
Okay.
I suspect we haven't killed our last mutants yet. Be thorough. All this gore could easily cover up something important.
Okay, we came that direction. Super mutant locked up and they killed him. Eating humans. Circle around? Hope so. Got the Pip Boy. Got a lot of people. Let's see what I have. There we go. Bring it back, I will. Looking at everything else. So these must be all the holes they go into to get to the back.
What have you found? Focus on finding something useful. You can add assets to your rock collection when you're off duty. A Pip-Boy.
Maybe the mutants ate a vault dweller. Sorry, that was insensitive. I'm glad it wasn't you.
We should have Scribe Valdez determine the origin of the Pip-Boy. Maybe the mutants took up residence in a vault. Go ahead and take the Pip-Boy to her. Initiate Houston will patch me up here before we return to Fort Atlas. And we'll give Initiate Norland a proper burial.
Alright, let's go Fort Atlas.
We fought in honorable service to the Brotherhood. All of us. Ad Victorium.
Oh! Let me drink some water. Man, if you're still watching, you should like and subscribe. I don't know why you're still here. I appreciate it.
Did not mean to do that.
Let's just go I don't know. Last time I had to go outside. They're always inside. We'll see where she's at when I get there. It was a scribe, wasn't it? I think it was. Vault 76 that way. Yep, inside. Run really quick. Jump. Almost landed up there. Sometimes I do that. Like when you load, you can run before your stamina goes down. And so it's nice to just start running every time you fast travel. Yeah, she's up in the area.
Stay strong, friend.
Right, Valdez. There you are. My future girlfriend.
If you stumble on any new tech, you know who to bring it to.
Yes, I do.
Have you seen Marsha around? Girl with black hair and the spirit of youthful rebellion? That means you haven't seen her then? Oh, drat. I was really hoping... Never mind. Just let me know if you see her. Knight's orders. I'll prioritize it, but we really should have someone out looking for Marsha. You know what? You're right here. If you don't have another assignment from Knight Shin, then I could really use your attention on this. I'm going to run a diagnostic on this Pip-Boy. Talk to me as soon as you're available. I'm pretty worried.
I like talking to you. Alright, we finished that quest.
I'm glad you're with us, Initiate. And
we'll end it there. Because I don't want to play too long for you. I don't want you to get too bored. That mission took a little bit longer. And we got mud chops for it. Base breaker. Nice. We'll have to level that up. We'll come back and we'll talk to her. We'll do missing persons. Let's... here.
Don't worry about Night.
Oh, I didn't mean to yawn, sorry.
I'm sure he'll come around. At least I hope he will.
Man, nice. Okay, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe if you're still hanging out with me. Let's get to 1,000 by 2030. Let's get known together. And let's entertain all those haters.
Come to help out in the shop?
All right. Have a great day. Hopefully you have a good weekend, a good week, depending on wherever you're watching or whenever you're watching this. And I love you for hanging out with me. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye.
257. 257. 1, 2.